When she first came in, had to put up with the both of you. Still am putting up with the both of you.
Hi, my name's Laura, and I was Carla's first nurse. There she is over there. She's doing awesome, and she's gonna walk, and someday maybe we'll visit. Hi, girlfriend. This is Debbie. Or as they call me, Bonnie. How's Kara's day?
Okay.
Hi, I'm Leah. I'm Karla's first tech here.
Number one tech.
And I love these guys, and I'm so happy for you, and so proud of you.
Better as we go. Oh yeah.
I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news?
My good sir.
Yes. Okay. Dr. Barris is working with Karla.
Right now he's doing great, exceeding all of our expectations.
2.7 seconds on a full name.
Hey, I'm ready.
I'm Susan. I'm a Karla's nurse.
You can talk to him about her husband if you want. It's okay.
I'm the tech that never does anything in this room because Lee's got it covered. You demand me.
Rocky Mountain climbing, I win 2.7 seconds on a full name Fu Manchu. And I look deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift and you got eternity to think about what you do.
I'm Terry and I'm a nurse here. I do patient family education. I had Karla in class. What she was an excellent student. Didn't complain, didn't fall asleep, didn't ask good questions. She was great.
Skydiving, I win. Rocky Mountain climbing, I win. 2.7 seconds on a full
day. Anytime you're ready.
I'm Carol, I'm the director of PT at the Craig Hospital.
Sharon Blackburn, I'm the PT supervisor up here. I do say supervisor because the patient nicknamed me that one time, but I've had the pleasure of getting to work with Carla some, and she's doing awesome.
All right, I'm talking to Carla.
You're talking to me.
All right, I'm Stephanie Lobby, and I'm a physical therapist at Craig. I get to work with Carla and torture her on a daily basis. It's one of my favorite things to do.
Okay. I'm ready now, Michelle. Okay, Michelle's avoiding the camera. I'm ready for you now to state your name.
Hey, I'm Michelle.
Occupational therapist.
Extraordinaire. I'm Lisa Strada, occupational therapist, and pleasure working with Karla. I'm Carol Lincoln, I'm the
Cool.
My name is Amanda Margo, and I'm a former crack patient. I was here with Ned and Dree and everybody, and now I volunteer here in the pool, assisting with Carol and her pool therapy. And I met this lovely couple here and got to see her walk for the first time in the pool. It was so awesome. They're just the neatest couple. We're going to miss them.
Strengthen her arms. Hi, babe.
Hi.
Hard work. Yeah, Karla got a job as a shelf. I said Karla got a job as a shelf. Hi. Hey, can you jump?